IT and OT are converging. As building systems get smarter and this integration deepens, understanding the data we are gathering, how we gather it, and how it can be used becomes increasingly important. One answer to these questions is interoperability frameworks like Project Haystack. Project Haystack is a community-driven approach to address the key challenge of how we collect and describe smart device data, specifically in the OT world. The main problem facing the industry is that most device data in the field has poor semantic modeling. This essentially means that devices don't contain information describing the meaning of the data that lies within them, and if they do, there's no standard way to describe these points. This leads to a lot of man hours processing and mapping the data before it can be used in other applications. This also adds cost and hinders the integration of data, and many times it's just too much work. As you may have guessed, Project Haystack is intent on changing that. Project Haystack's vision is to create a standardized method for describing data, making it more accessible to analyze, visualize, and gain real value from. At the end of the day, it seeks to create machine-readable and people-readable data to reduce the amount of engineering required on the back end. How does Project Haystack work? Haystack uses what are called tags, which are added to devices to describe the data they work with. These tags are essentially metadata that applications can then receive and make sense of. Tags can be applied in one of three architectural levels. The first level is the device level. Here you add tags in devices being used, such as VAV controllers. The second level would be to have tags live in a global controller, the devices that supervise edge devices. The final level would be to have the tags applied at the server level, where all the data comes up from the lower levels and ultimately resides. These tags are applied in a standard way that is agreed upon and stored in a Haystack server. Applications can then call to the Haystack server using a REST API to automate the discovery and use of the data. This API allows for easy and always updated exchange of Haystack tag data amongst different applications. For more information on the basics of APIs, check out our video in the description below. By standardizing and using Haystack, the whole industry will enable a smarter and more efficient ecosystem. Addressing this lack of a standardized naming convention will help to break this major industry barrier, allowing for increased operability and higher adoption of smarter building systems. As the Internet of Things becomes commonplace, having this streamlined way of understanding the data we are gathering will unlock the true value and potential of IoT. This is just the surface of Project Haystack, truly a great testament to our industry's community and collaboration. If you're interested in learning more, visit projecthaystack.org. Also, check out a link in the description below to a video of the Project Haystack breakout session from our 2018 KMC Genius Summit. And to learn more about any of the solutions from the building geniuses at KMC, visit us on the web at kmccontrols.com.